What God asks of us is that we live in harmony. A church that's undivided lives in unity.
He longs for us to be a family, you and me, loving one another.
He believes.
Now there are times that we act like we don't see
how we hurt our brothers by living selfishly.
We talk about each other like we don't love at all.
So Father, please forgive us, make us one. Some things